Hello and welcome to another presentation by Today's. Kannada movie star Yash is celebrating his 32nd birthday on Monday. The actor has been missing on the big screen for more than a year as he is busy shooting for KGF, a multilingual period film. Now this movie is being made on a very lavish budget. With the release of the teaser that we have seen, fans have finally got to see a glimpse of what the filmmakers of KGF have been working on all this while. The teaser gives us a sneak peek into the grand making of the film, and it also gives us a little bit of glimpse of the vigorous character which is being played by rocking star Yash. Set in a dusty and scorching backdrop, Prashant Neel's second directorial outing seems to promise us a visual treat as well as a completely different Yash for our pleasure. Because Yash has been doing a very similar kind of role, if you remember, I have been talking about it. You know, his first film, Ugram, the directors, which was a blockbuster in 2014, had also grand visual shots that became sort of a trendsetter in the Kannada film industry. In KGF, Prashant has seemingly upped the ante. Now, going by the teaser, KGF seems to revolve around the protagonist that leads a war of an oppressed class against its oppressors. Now, I am a big fan of Anant Nag, and it was a pleasure to hear his voice. So, the veteran actor Anant Nag's voiceover in the beginning tells us that this film narrates a chapter of a war that dates back to, hold your horses, 1700 years. It's about Rocky, a badass, and his battle exploits in the 70s and early 80s. KGF is being made reportedly on a budget of around 50 crores, which is very high for a Kannada movie. It makes it the most expensive Kannada film in the history. Beside that, the film will also have a Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam and Hindi version, something that I've always batted for. I always believe southern movies should be dubbed in all languages and shown. Srinidhi Ramesh Shetty, the winner of the Miss Super National India of 2016, now she will be making her acting debut with the movie. It also has veterans like Ashut Kumar, Nasir, Ramya Krishna, Vashisht, N. Simha, and there are just few names. There are more people, and it is a very big ensemble cast. The film is bankrolled by producer Vijay Kiragadur for Homeable Films banner. And this has music by most sought after sandalwood composer Ravi Basrur. If you ask me, I am dying to watch this movie now. Yash, as it is, I liked him, I loved him in Googly. And ever since that time, the first movie that I actually caught of his was Googly. And ever since that time, I have been a big fan of his. I've really loved watching him perform on the screen. The confidence that he shows, the kind of flair that he brings on the screen is amazing. And that is, to a very large extent, seen in this teaser as well. If you have seen it, you'll find that Yash has his trademark swag, his trademark action, but at the same time, he's doing something different. He's not looking the same as he did in the last movie. So let's hope that he does an excellent job in the movie. The movie is able to do good business, because honestly speaking, we are all really rooting for this movie, because 50 crores Kannada movie, history in the making, and I'm sure that as time goes by, we'll see a larger budget movies coming. And especially, I love the concept of this movie, as I've said before. I love the concept of this movie getting released in Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, Malayalam and Hindi at the same time. Now, these are languages which I consider every southern movie should cover. Because what happens is, it makes it for a larger audience. And even if they are able to get a few crores from the Hindi territory, that will be a big plus, because what happens is that today promotions are almost the same. Your most of the promotions happen in digital medium. So the cost of promotion is not as high as it used to be before. So today, according to me, promotion of a movie in Kannada, it gives you a promotion in Hindi automatically. I think KGF is taking a very good stand, and if this movie succeeds, then I hope and pray that it becomes the standard for the whole southern industry. Not just southern, I want the Hindi movies to also start getting released down south with proper dubbing, as is going to happen with Thugs of Hindustan, which is going to get dubbed into southern languages as well and get released. So here's hoping Rocky has a rocking start. I'm Anupam Sinha. This is Today's. and you are our dear viewers. Thank you.